Rap is out of control.
The world. All right, so check it out. We're running out of time. So, the Magster, kill that bed right there. We're going to throw on this Vandislice instrumental. And we're going to let the Rock Boy Records camp get busy right here on Rap Is Out of Control.
Okay, here we go. Boy Sean Rock. Let's catch this vibe real quick. Okay. I like this. Yo. It's your boy Sean Rock. Rock Boy Records, DR Parent. We in the building. Yo. Whole team of hitters full of baseball bats. Don't play with the money, nigga, we don't play about that. Y'all grown men playing games, we don't play like that. So we come through swinging where the playground's at. Fuck the caddy chat, we can let the girlfriend scrap. I'd rather shoot it out, I'm Iverson, I handle the strap. I feel the hate, that shit never leaving a scratch. Blinded by the fake, fuck that, my vision is back. Y'all some dick riders, that's a whole different breed. I'm old school, raised by a whole different seed. My whole team Gucci, we different type of G's. We shoot to survive, nigga, that's a different type of squeeze. I try to stay cool, now I'm on a different breeze. Got this shit on lock, see how I jiggle the keys? On the count of three, I'ma make the bullshit bleed. And it's death to lame niggas, hallelujah, please.
It takes a grown man with some sense of the hood that'll put it in his proper perspective like an analyst. They questioning these old walls that I'm hanging with, where bees be them same old walls that I was banging with. We ate and broke bread on the same table. In them days, we even all had the same cable. What's the cable? A youngin' boy might ask, so I tell him just to Google the word and see what comes back. I live in the factional world, no gimmick. I grew up with some dudes that got real money to spend it. You asked them where it went, but they would fly all summer. And these days, you find them gloating about that same summer. What a bummer. This summer got cold, and it's a wonder how a hood dude could ever get old. Would you ever sell your soul? Like they're saying, dudes that make it do, well, you never know. And two, you heard the price quoted, devoted to my balls and my word. I grew up on the curb with happy thoughts of the suburb.
Pop goes the game, you better recognize Mashika is the name. I got the curse a nigga kill for. I'm the eye candy niggas grill on. If you ain't about your money, I don't show no love. You corny ass motherfuckers, that shit is a dub. Rich chocolate is who I be. Presidential status is what you see. Listen, let me introduce you to my world, to show you to fantasies that make your toes curl. And no, I ain't the one to break up a happy home. But shit, he wasn't happy if he left on his own. You make me out to be the enemy, and what you fail to realize, you never was a friend of me. So stop playing yourself, you little scumbag. Bitches, get off my dick, you fucking toe tag. Watch your mouth when it come to my name, cause I'm a grown ass woman, ain't got time for the game. So when you hear, put some respect on my name, bitch. Put some respect on my name, yeah.
I'm computer, the voice of Bill Gates. Microsoft representative, subject of the state. Discussed by black rushes over plates of clone steak. I'm like Apollo's disc form, comprised 800 drives. You wanna get greasy? Here's strand fats for the fries. Terminator eyes, I scan with a red lens. Under my living tissue is body parts from a Benz. Hyper alloy chastity system, you can't comprehend. Not the 700 series, yo, they had rubber skin. The rapper of the future, the digital day begins. Cybernetic general, emerald chrome Tim's, like semen in a hymen when I rhyme, the flow swims. Yo, you hear the flow is Aura Check to Slovakia. You hear my flow is hot as dirt in Somalia. You fuck around, I slap liquid mercury out of you. Take the burning and burn the burglary third degree out of you. On tropical islands where orange ices and dahlias. Brace it to Brocky, it's every rhyme is apocalypse. School gym locker, beatbox with your hands rock to this. Street pharmacist, lyrically fucking monstrous. 007, Sean Connor, we're bongo hard for this. Who's ever heard of you, pewter verbally murders you. Black is the color purple, run circles around the worst of you. I take your work from you, sling it around your own block. Flip it and make a profit to give your mama the whole nine. To take it back from her just to say that I robbed her. Place your face with fucking hot bullets out the revolver. You cannibal animal like some sort of Neanderthal. You get me angry, I shoot you niggas with cannonballs. Word to Santana's bandanas, I let my hammers off. Yeah.
Woo!
I let my hammers off.
75.
Fuck y'all faggot ass rappers. And get sit there and grabbing up a nigga ass rappers. Tight jeans, pocketbook, cabin ass rappers. Grown man yelling out, yes rappers. I ain't with it, your throat, I'ma slit it. You turn up with the skirt up, bitch, you gon' get it. Bang the main vein and lanes, but different games don't change.
up. Woo! Danger for the dangers on the corners was garners. Crack, turn out pawners, then a younger personas. When MOP dropped, the crack got looked. Man, the oblivious, the innocent, my book. Wu-Tang, Biggie Smalls, OC, won it all. Smooth the hustler, AZ, had the game crazy. 50 came at Jay, Jay came at Nas. Nas was busting back, but he was busting back bars. The crack blowed up, then the street showed up. Then fake became real, and the heat slowed up. Jeez.
Yeah. All right. That's
yo,
what it
first
is.
First of all, let me introduce myself.
What?
Uh-huh. What? DR got verses.
Yeah.
Now I'm just playing.
Yo, DR, thank you very much for bringing
yes,
up the
sir.
Whole camp. Yeah, yeah, it definitely was a fun night here. Yeah. Rock Boy Records, make sure y'all check out for all the stuff coming out of the label. And thank y'all to all the artists that came through.
Yes.
Ty, what you want to say?
I want to make sure, let everybody know, if you're down in South by Southwest this year, Rock Boy G's and DR period and Mashika and Computer and the whole Rock Boy Records label, Sean Rock, we're going to be down there. You know what I mean? If you're out there in Germany, Italy, Japan, you know what I'm saying? We are coming through. We're coming through your city and we're wreaking havoc because there's a lot of shit that's going on out here right now and we ain't with all that. So we ready to take the game over and we're ready to do what we do. Yep. DR period laid the groundwork. He did what he had to do. Now it's up to us to take the rings and fully move through. So we in the building, Rock Boy Records. Come on with it.
So basically what you're saying is rap is out of control.
Rap is out of control.
Rap is out of control.